Hey YouTube. So, the LC2i versus the LC2i Pro. Both incredible pieces of technology. What we're discussing in this video is the upgrade in user, user access and just an easier way to use the Accubase. So Accubase is made for bass roll-off in a stock speaker system, stock stereo system, where let's say you're increasing the volume and you notice that the bass stops to increase at a certain volume. A lot of car manufacturers integrate this into their stock head unit to protect their equipment, because let's just say the cheaper stock speakers or stock subwoofer can handle a higher bass response at a higher volume, like a lower bass response at a higher volume. So what I love about these two in comparison to each other is the original LC2i, you have to set the threshold with a thin screwdriver, and then you play with the Accubase setting to increase the intensity once you find that setting for the volume where you feel like the bass starts to roll off. Now the beautiful thing about the LC2i Pro, same features, except that threshold knob is now available to you here on the front panel, as well as a light that indicates when the Accubase is activated. So rather than having to guess and have to listen and kind of, you know, I mean, you can tell if you're really listening carefully, you can tell when it is activated. But just to have that visual confirmation, I feel like is a great feature and is a great addition to the LC2i Pro. Both incredible products, quality products made by a quality company. But if you have the option available to you, I would definitely go for the LC2i Pro amongst its other additional upgraded features. Thank you guys so much for watching. You guys have yourself an incredible day.